doctor, some of them IAS officers, some of them political leaders, like that. One boy said, Mr. Kalam, my name is Srika. I have a dream. I will become visually challenged first president of India. You cannot see. You cannot see. You cannot see. No, he doesn't have the vision. Okay? But he had a big vision. That is, you want to become the president of India, first visually challenged president of India. You see that? And now this boy, he worked very hard. Srikant, 90% 10th class he took. 96% in intermediate, that is 10 plus 2. Then his goal is to study engineering in MIT, Boston, USA. His relentless hard work not only secured seat, he got full waiver from MIT, Boston. He's working in studying there, Srikant. Now, General Electric Hyderabad, when they heard about this boy, the initiative, they offered him, as soon as you finish your graduation at MIT Boston, you come to us, we are having a job ready for him. For that, the boy, Srikant, writes to CEO, saying that, Mr. CEO, I am very happy to join you if I don't become the President of India, first visually challenged. So, friends, these are very, very important. You will find the vision. If a person, vision drives the person. Now, in conclusion, all of us have to know, particularly the present time, putting the nation above individual and parties. Putting the nation above individuals and parties. I'm going to give you the exact story. Finally, let me share a learning experience which I received. In 1990, from two prime ministers of the nation, and how they put the nation above the individual and parties. I'm going to narrate it. Friends, I still remember the scene during May 1996. It was 9 o'clock at night. I got a call from then Prime Minister's house that I should meet the Prime Minister's P. Narasimha Rao in 1996. I should meet the Prime Minister Sri P.V. Narasimha Rao immediately. I met him just 2 days before the announcement of general election results. He told me, Kalam, be ready with your team for nuclear tests. I am going to Tirupati. You wait for my authorization to go ahead with the test. DRDO, DAE teams must be ready for action. Of course, the election result was quite different from what Narasimha Rao ji anticipated. So, but I was busy in Chandipur missile range for launching some of the missiles. I got at a call saying that I must meet immediately the Prime Minister designate, Sri Atal Bihari Vajpayee, with Sri Narasimha Rao ji, outgoing Prime Minister. I witnessed, I want to, all young people should see that. I witnessed a unique situation. Sri Narasimha Rao ji, the outgoing Prime Minister, asked me to brief the details of nuclear program to Sri Vajpayee ji so that a smooth takeover of such a very important program take place. This incident revealed that maturity and professional excellence of a patriotic statesman who believe that nation is bigger than the political system. Do you follow? Nation is bigger than the political system. Of course, after taking over the Prime Minister in 1998, the first task given by Sri Vajpayee ji to me was to conduct the nuclear test at the earliest. Both these leaders had the courage, even though they belonged to different parties, both these leaders had the courage to take difficult decision boldly, even though the consequences of such decision have great nations and national and international significance. So friends, these are the few way of life, few experiences. You will find how to manage the failure, how to have a courage to take decision. Various aspects I have explained to you so far. And what is the bliss of your life? Bliss by giving the type of bliss what you experience. And of course, always you have to learn in life the righteousness of the heart. That's very important. The most important.